is your brother?
What's for lunch?
Cucumber sandwiches.
Ew.
Mwah. Be good. I'll see you this afternoon.
Thanks. Bye.
Don't forget to sign for soccer. I hear you're feeling a little under the weather.
Yeah, girl. I need some medicine.
Mimi knows just what you need, baby.
Hi. I'm Todd. I just moved in.
Next door. Right. Hi.
I'm having a barbecue this Saturday, and I was wondering if you'd like to come.
Okay, sure. Why not? I'll bring my famous potato salad.
Great, great. I guess I'll see you then. Oh, I didn't catch your name.
Oh, I'm sorry. Rosemary.
Rosemary, nice to meet you. Sorry. See you Saturday.
Hey, how was your day?
Dad came by school today. He wants to spend Saturday with me and Josh.
No, it's not happening.
Why not?
Remember what happened the last time?
Whatever. You can't stop me.
Parmesan, anyone?
So Dad's taking us to a movie on Saturday?
No, we're going to the next door neighbor's for a barbecue.
Well, I'm gonna go see Dad.
Your father hasn't even called me to see if it's okay.
We need more cheese.
Julie! Julie, let me in! I'm sorry, sweetie. Son of a bitch!
Oh my that.
I just don't want to see the kids get hurt again, Beth.
That's why you need to meet a nice guy.
Oh, yeah. Pasta. Pasta. Oh, pasta, pasta, pasta.
I'm off men at the moment.
You can't write off every man just because some of them are jerks. I mean, when I first met my Henry, he used to take me to the laundromat every Friday, and then he used to take me to get my hair done. It was this big ordeal. Now he just sits around and clips his toenails all day and talks to his buddies and drinks beer and watches football.
Beth, I've got to go.
I think you have the wrong number.